Hello friends, this video is about the hand knot and the squaring of knot. There may be many doubts regarding the hand knot and the squaring of knot. You will have doubts like how to put the hand knot and how many types are there and how to put the middle finger and index finger knot. What is the sequence of the hand knot, like middle finger and index finger knot, so that you can achieve the squaring of the knot, that is reef knot. You should achieve the squaring of knot, that is reef knot, so that the knot will be secure and safe. So I am trying to explain all these doubts in this video. Thank you. For middle finger knot, you should hold in the index finger, thread should cross the middle finger and goes over the little finger. You keep the opposite thread across the thread, form like a letter X, and introduce the middle finger in the gap and hold it with the third and fourth finger, then pull it over to the opposite side. Stop. For index finger knot, you should hold it with middle finger and it should go across the index finger. Keep the opposite thread like X and introduce the finger like this, but during this process you should relax the opposite thread so that you can hook it around and take it to the opposite side. This will produce squaring of the knot. If you produce squaring of the knot, that is reef knot, it should go like this. So both ends should come in the same side. For see, the white thread comes underneath this on the same direction and red color comes out like this and in the same direction. Stop. See, granny knot in which the same color comes on either side of the white in the red thread, and the white thread also comes on either side of the red color. So this is granny knot or unsquared knot. So the stability of the knot is less if you produce like this. See the squaring when I put the middle finger knot, then index finger knot alternatively, or right middle finger and left middle finger, or right index finger and left index finger. This is the sequence you should put so that you can achieve the squaring of the knot. You can very well appreciate close up. Very well appreciate that red color is going on the single side of the white thread, and white thread comes on the single side of the red thread. So it shows a good symmetry, and it produces each thread constricts the other thread tightly, so it is a very secured knot.